goal and an assist tonight.
Chicago Blackhawks versus Nashville Predators.
Got to correct a mistake I made. I said that was Marienhouse's goal. That was Nick Leddy who scored that goal. My bad. He was jumping in from the point. Well, good rebound goal by Nick Leddy.
I think Jalmerson, who is the shot block leader for the Blackhawks, had four on during the last two games, and he's got 70 so far this year. So been a regular part of his game for the last number of seasons and leads the Hawks again this year. Loose pucks, Fisher, and it just escaped him. And the Preds able to keep it in. Stahlberg didn't want a whole lot to do with the dunk and keep there. And Sharp from his knees able to get it to Seabrook. His pass just missed Taves. He didn't miss connecting with him. Preds get it back in, but a drop pass did not connect. And back comes Taves. Dropped it to Sharp. Back to Taves. Goes down low. Taves with a wraparound right through the blue paint. Sharp picked it up. Patrick Sharp looking for help. Now it jumped to the side of the goal. Hossa against Yossi there. Yossi able to jam it loose. And the Preds come out. Roman Yossi to Victor Stahlberg. It's knocked away, and a whistle, too many men for sure, and another penalty coming up.
This time, I think it was a defenseman who jumped on. Hartley jumped on. Weber was still out there. I think his partner, Yossi, might have still been out there. As we take a look at this, again, watch this man coming off, somebody coming on here. Oh, there's six already. All six guys on the ice, clearly. And actually, that looks like an extra forward. There's four yellow jerseys up front. Victor Stahlberg gets to serve this one.
Let's get another draw. But Klein couldn't get it out. Here's Seabrook. Now, Saad taking a look. Was deflected. Kane captures. Leddy. Seabrook to Kane. His long blast is blocked by Bartley.
Back to Kane. Remember when that first number out there? Jonathan Taves and Andrew Shaw. He's getting a look here at the second unit. The unit that scored the last one.
It missed everybody, and 75 for the Hawks power play. Versteeg quickly back in. Now Saad to Versteeg. Shifts it for Keith. A one-timer is off of body to Kane. He put it back at Sharp. What a play. Sharp had his trouble getting his stick cleanly off the bench. He was able to keep it in momentarily. Now a stick came up and got Smalling and a penalty.
Yeah, that was Patrick Sharp. You're right, too, Pat. That was a good pickup. He jumped over the boards. His stick was stuck. And that happens sometimes. He ended up making the play. And from your Captain Morgan Robo fan, Patrick Sharp, watch his stick. There he is, making the good play after that stick was caught just momentarily. But then his stick comes up on Spalding right there. He'll make it right there. No blood drawn on the play. So it's just a two-minute minor to Patrick Sharp. So you see 4-4 hockey for 53 seconds. Well, I take that back. There was blood drawn. Spalling was bleeding, so it's a double minor. 4-minute penalty. So it still will be 4-4 hockey for 53, but then an extended power play for Nashville.
Skating room. Chips it ahead for Taves. Back to Oduya. He'll get the line. Left it for Hossa, who fires it and shots it off a leg. Line. Got help from Fisher, and back come the Predators. Eric Meister got turned around at center ice. Hossa the other way for Taves. Donovan Taves battling along with Bartley. And the Preds able to jam it loose, but it's going to be kept by Letty. Letty for Taves, the redirect. Oh, and it's deflected out of play. Well, we are just under 5 minutes remaining in period two. The Hawks up by two, but they're going to be shorthanded shortly.